Gold Diggers of 49, Tex Avery's first directing job, and right away you can tell something is different. It's kind of difficult to explain, but the timing, the pacing, the gags feel like something that's a lot closer to what we would think of as a Looney Tunes cartoon compared to what's preceded it. Now, it's not completely polished, one shot in particular is held on for too long, and the pacing isn't perfected by any stretch, but this is a definite step in the right direction.